My life.
Hey, I'm alive.
So I was gonna do We Happy Few, but I misclicked and loaded up this game instead. So playing Final Fantasy. What can I even do? I only have the dungeons to do, right? Quest. Yep. Alright, let's go do this. Where am I even going here? Oh, okay. I see. I'm putting this game in like, what, 3 days? 2 days? So I might be a little bit rusty. What I believe. Yeah, it's either I go do dungeons or I go do the Game Boy. Which I should do at some point. Where's it going? I can't fast travel there? Okay.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
I'll see how this goes. If I don't play doing dungeons, I'll just go ahead and play like Gwent or We Have a Few or something. Or multiplayer games, I'm not really sure. Get them tunes going. The Demalthia Esther Sand.
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What about Radius, please?
How about more shots of Gladio?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
You know what I could do? I could go back and try to finish Witcher. Nah, I don't feel like doing that right now. Maybe it's on stream. to probably rest, honestly. But I won't.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
Dumelia type F.
Knocked. Overhead.
No, I'm okay. Open the sealed door. Come on, if I do.
Pitch black in here.
I'm pretty sure this one's short. Like, to the door, actually. Oh yeah, I forgot my strength or stamina, so gotta wait longer. Knocked another one out.
Onward.
Right.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
How many points do I have? 206. Doesn't this do more damage to solar? Oh, not solar, whatever it is. Spirit. Yeah, the denominator does. Okay. But it wasn't taken this time. Sorry, Prompto. More in my fight. I gotta solo it unless I can get someone else with me, but it doesn't really matter. If you go that way, we go to the top. Here, this way. Well, I'm gonna catch real quick.
Sealed doors.
As long as there's no none of the bombs or portals, we should be fine. Even portals are fine, just the bombs are annoying. So I think they get stronger the more they actually hit your teammates. And they're just retarded. So. I wish there was more like depth to these. Glitch? Oh, I am gonna go. Wait a
nothing personal.
Get back here.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
I don't know what they do. honestly take off the sword, because I already have a solar weapon, or spirit right, weapon. Right. Not the sword, the heavy weapon. Look on my shield. Or the pike. I should put the pike on too.
Just for you.
Everything cool?
Pronto! Oh yeah, I think so.
Anyone dead?
Not me!
Knocked.
Does tired count?
Hold on. 1 second. Okay, not because he can do that. Oh, hi.
Sometimes
your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Hello, guys. I didn't mean to double press it. Let me actually pop an elixir.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Skeletons, no. And you are a earth pendant.
fight.
Actually, I have points, right? Let me spend some. Can I get that one move? No, I cannot. I'm gonna save for that, actually.
Rush him! Counter! Wow, that was embarrassing. I know.
Nonetheless,
so I need 233, I have 246, okay. This time. His dagger better than mine, Ignis, because I feel not his dagger, his pike. He broke damage. 205 and of demons. I'm gonna use that one. I want that one. All about them demons. Grab the item, there was one.
Say your prayers.
The master of mission strikes again.
Get back.
You are a drink a potion. Okay, I'm gonna do the Nightfall in a minute. I'll finish this dungeon.
Onward.
Yep.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Shall we camp here?
Yeah, what's up?
I'm in the middle of a dungeon right now, but after I'm done this, I'll do the nightfall.
Alright.
We should be fine, just me and you.
Somebody alive here.
I texted Jeff, I don't know what he's doing, but we should be fine, just me and you.
Alright.
I just need someone actually
to do the
There you go. That is... I don't remember where that is.
Where you run the mission before, I went to camp, and I went to get the one guy that Ignis fucked out, and I fought the chick with the sword. And now I'm meeting up with both of them in the
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, I gotta wait until nightfall. RNA.
You're going through with the main game now, and not doing any more side quests? A little bit?
Nah, I don't have any more.
Except for the first
stupid shit. Eating something dead. Not really.
I'm doing a bunny right now, just for the other one.
Right. Yo, do you know what you need yet?
You'll get a spell. You know the Hunter HQ where you get the up by the upper left hand by Festival. There, over there, we can get a couple bounties. And,
it's just cool.
Yeah, like, you know, like, east of that, there's, like, a place called the Monster Outpost. And,
okay.
Something Hunter Outpost, I don't know. You can get it from there. You've been
there. Okay. Yeah. I remember being up here. It was, like, early in the game, right?
But you came up there to grab a quest. Remember I was sending a quest before you go to,
The two guys.
The Nightfall is Omnigul, by the way, and it's Arc, Third, and Primary Fire. They're a small one, whatever it is.
Okay.
So, I got the,
All I got is the Primary. And
on we go.
Yep.
I mean, I got
8,000 crit. I will, like... Sorry, what were you saying?
I get 8,000 crit, like, each shot. I get each headshot. They all have this, like, the same, like, it's not the special about them, it's like a one big cave, but they're like different paths you can go through, and a lot of them are dead ends. I use spear and my weapon, so give me like guys for that. Yeah, the Ultima Sword's really fun. You got that yet?
What's that?
The Ultima Sword? Tier 3 or the Engine Blade?
Okay.
Woohoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something.
I just don't think there's any swords with spear on them, so I don't use them.
Gladly.
To go from level 69 to level 99 takes 2.2 million experience.
For everyone?
Yeah, for everyone. The whole life of the level is just 2.2 million.
I already doing that on purpose, so like, you can't max out your level before the DLC.
No, like, I was able to max out.
Wait, you're not you're 99 already?
I counted it. I had 3 million experience and had the top game at max at 2.2 million.
Hold on a second, I can't really hear you. It's not you, it's me. Hold on. I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Alright, so I have 3 million experience, right? At level 69?
Yeah.
You have 2.2 million of that to get to 99.
Yeah, no, I heard that. And what were you saying?
What were you saying? Just that you just have to get 2.2 million, that's all.
Oh, okay.
From where? Go this way.
These guys are funny, man. Everybody's always fucking with Prout.
Okay.
I forgot the buttons for a minute when I hopped back on. I haven't played in a few days.
Yeah.
It was rough.
You go for an ebony about now.
Save the coffee for later.
That's your
something
story.
To look forward yeah. to.
Magnificent.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
Dead end? Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I do have my fucking cell phone charger.
I'll go this way.
Pop up in the air. They're like blue and green. Yeah. Much different colors. These ones are called the creme brulee.
Just don't hit me.
Creme brulee. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Creme brulee.
Let's go.
Yep.
This has to be the right way.
Like just the hitbox is so big, it's crazy.
Look alive!
Ignis!
if I may.
No one missed a nice comment.
You're on the same page.
We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
Let's do this!
Okay.
Gotcha!
All of you!
See ya!
No mercy!
Say your prayers!
Good to play daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Right?
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
It's so dark down here.
Yo, when you're on chapter 13, what level character is that? For one of the ones.
32, I think. Maybe even lower, I don't really remember.
So you're saying that main story is pretty much easy from here on out.
But yeah. What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys. Remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
He just exploded. A poor skeleton. No reduce to invest in making though. Is the double XP or the 99 XP potions.
Mm-hmm.
Or spells. And one fight got 150,000 experience.
Right. Oh. Here comes the coming! Last legs.
Let's put it out of its misery.
Swift and painful.
Some of that finesse, though.
Oh shit! What's Arania? Arina? Is that her name?
Arania.
Arania.
We're alive.
Arania.
Celebrate by eating Arania. Something dead.
Yeah, that's
what's her left bumper? So strong.
I've used it once. It's like when remember when you were fighting her?
This doesn't look too good.
Yeah. I'm sure.
Yeah. Do you make anti-solar? Add solar spirit. I'm doing that.
Ignis!
I can have this deal in check.
This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Yeah, should have on it. The king of the Titan fight. The king of the Titan fight.
Titan fight, really?
Titan? No, it's chapter 3.
I destroyed him pretty fast. pretty easy.
Yeah, I thought it was fun though. You got your summon
on? Titan, wait, hold on. What are you thinking?
Titan was the big dude.
Which one is it? Big?
That you go down to the meteor?
I got the meteor. I can't think of this.
When you first meet Art, or not Art, I forget his name. Where's Pompto at? Hey,
Pompto!
You left Pompto.
Kind of you.
Did I not res him? Pompto, you okay? No, you didn't.
You're up. Nice one, Pronto.
Go for the Iron Giant. Iron Giant. He's level 30 still. Is he always level 30?
Yeah.
Good night. Alright, we're gonna work with you. Yeah, he just squashed me like a bug.
Sure thing.
That hit me. That, I believe that one. Finally, the
fight.
Go into the game, all things into is just you, like, without everything in constant. Yeah, I spent 5 minutes in there, like, in my recall menu, item menu, but I'm about to just, we're healing them. We're always down.
Shall die! Not! Prompto's in trouble!
But I did actually for the level 1 or like, I think it was the 120 actually, I don't really remember. Just let them all die and then kill them. Okay.
Oh,
good, you get the buff. What is that? Where you are gonna be? I'm kind of watching you for everybody with
the weapons they can do.
So what, probably just pistol, Ignis gets the assist dagger bag.
Yeah, Ignis gets the daggers in the, what got a blade? Impressive. Ignis gets the daggers in the polearm, Gladius gets the shield and the,
We're alive.
Heavy weapon.
Bulk sword or whatever. Heavy weapon. Heavy weapon. And probably gonna stop this pistol, and I got a chainsaw with him now.
This one-handed sword is valued for its unsuppressed attack strike. It doesn't do anything special. I'm gonna give it a try. Why not? Alright, I'm gonna load up Destiny now, probably. I'll wait for you.
Alright, yeah, just give me a minute.
That's fine. Where are you right now?
Almost. I just fought the Iron Giant. I fell down that middle like maze thing like 3 times.
So you got like 10 minutes left, probably.
Well, I'll save it.
Yeah, that's fine. Keep playing.
Sure.
I got yourself at the tower
anyway.
Let me show my characters already.
I already did it twice, so I'm gonna do it once. Let me get to this checkpoint right here.
Alright. I honestly do not care if you keep doing it. It doesn't bother me.
I'm done.
Finish up this horde. Or this wave. Whatever you Final Fantasy or guys call it.
Ugh.